Hey, this is Stern, and this video is a bit different compared to my other stuff. This is just pretty much raw gameplay. So, if you like that, please let me know. If you don't like that, please let me know as well, so I can take it into consideration for future videos. Until then, Stern out.
Oh my, I got juked too hard.
Yeah, I can bet you.
How many autos does that take?
No. Five. One for the top.
We could actually push that.
Keep it going, pilot.
Oh mate, I could just die.
Can we get better?
Okay.
Yeah, okay, good. Now I get
impressive.
Two kills. Well, you just have to die. You have to die. It should be like 2+2 good.
Right, I finally had the game system. We still have, I think we still have enough weight for this, but it's just the cannons. Oh, we have two things though. Like, we can do drone. Snake mate, stop wasting your ult on randoms. Well, the thing is, like, we kind of got stuck. Like, we were trying to do the dragon. I think there was a bit of miscommunication there because I didn't really actually want to do the dragon, but then you started attacking.
Alright.
And then all of a sudden there was like three of them, and I was like, well, I ever have to like fight.
Wait for them, for the Baron. I don't know what. Yep. Oh, my screen got the package. Yeah, but I think that I missed my, you know, arrow. Yeah. Yeah, you are kidding me.
I didn't dodge the ring, but at least I managed not to die because of it. Zara and Ifara just don't really appreciate me, so... I mean, it was a bad play, but like... I probably could have turned it around with an edge during the fight. Why are you being dragon?
What the hell? Wait, he didn't think... Yeah,
I didn't even get close enough to smite the dragon. Right, no more echo ever. Every time I tried to pick echo, just like told me not to. Because I'm like super tragic. I need to.
They are coming for me.
I need to play low IQ champions. Wait, what is that champion? He's supposed to have those preferred.
Yeah, me too. I was like, oh my god, I'm dead. And then, like, the Ivan died. I was like, with it, we have like a pretty good wave clear and they have rain.
It's really easy to get fed like this.
I have like four.
It'll happen. How is that too tough?